little low. Not gonna last much longer without a refill.
How does she know?
Hey, honey. Need assistance?
What the hell's your problem? You trying to kill me?
If you want a bitch, blame it on Lady. She's behind the wheel. Okay, enough with the suspense. What do you need?
I need sign language! So let's customize you a little bit. Get some more arms on deck. Let's see here. Start with some Devil Breakers. Overture's a must-have. Grab myself a Punchline too, that one's pretty reliable. And now we will go ahead and get those on board. Okay. No, don't quit customization just yet. Let's get some abilities, see what we have on store. I could get color up 3. That would be useful. Let's go ahead and learn that. And apparently there's more upgrades for the blue rose, because that only says 40%, which I find interesting. Can't buy though that yet, that's 40,000. So that should be good for now. I'll save the rest for another special occasion. Mission start.
Split up again, huh? Work better alone anyway.
This looks interesting.
Crossroads. Which way should I go?
I think the more difficult path generally has the better rewards. Although I wouldn't exactly call that difficult on its own. Ah, shoot! Whew, okay. There we go. Alright. He seems to be going a little bit faster. Nope, nope, nope. Ah, crap, I'm taking too much damage from these. There we go. Got a plan. Now I have to jump the gap. Ooh, that's a tricky one. Ooh, ouch. Ah. Wait a minute. Light bulb moment. Really? There we go. Very nice. Okay. Ah, dang it. Oh, almost had it. There we go. Using all your skills to the maximum benefit. Not bad at all. Hmm. That's interesting. Look at all those spikes. Doesn't look like I can do anything else this way. So, might as well hit this. Extra health is always a good thing, and I am not unthankful for it. Yeah, you can tell this is a fun place. This is a happy place. People love being here. There we go. Onward to glory. Very nicely done. Not bad at all. Got a double S out of that? Cannot complain. Let's pick up these red orbs and move along our merry way. Alright. No extra stuff hidden here, it seems. Oh, it's a goddess statue. Okay. Let's see here. I don't think I have enough red orbs to buy anything outright, so I'll just skip that for now.
Sorry, Dante. The Demon King's mine.
What'd you say?
I mean, I gotta taunt at some point, right? This looks interesting. That was quick. Come on. There is something down there, it seems. Oh, more stuff. That's it. No chorus for me, I suppose. Alright, it's a bit of a maze, isn't it? even taking damage, so I technically don't need these green orbs. But they do increase my orb count, so I guess I can't do that too much. And more orbs means I can buy more stuff. This too looks like a combat arena. That's how you do it. Come on, where are you? There you are. Dang it. There we go. And ended that with a solid S rank. Bang, bang, bang. Pull my devil trigger. Dropping a couple of those mini bosses on top of me at the very end was a bit of a tricky challenge, but I have gotten better at this game. I've gotten my flow back. And I was ready for the challenge. We are progressing nicely. Another goddess statue. How polite of them. I was thinking the same thing, Nero. It's almost like that one video game trope where they give you a bunch of free stuff to help you with an upcoming boss fight. And by upcoming, I mean almost immediately. Sure giving me a lot of tomboys, though, not gonna lie. Come on. Come on. And that is the end of the fight. Rather abrupt, if I do say so myself. Okay, what do we have here? A few hidden extras, don't mind if I do. dodge that. Ooh. Dang it. Ah, come on. God, that flamethrower lasts forever. There we go. That should do. Now, I wonder what's hidden up here that required so much manpower to guard it. More red orbs? Couldn't be that simple. Aha! That's what I was looking for. A thing of pure and utter beauty.
Run, baby!
And apparently I'm here somewhere also. Well, I don't see me. I'm sure I'm there. Somewhere, maybe. I better go down for now. I think it is kind of neat that you can see the other characters doing their thing while you're doing yours, even if it's just pre-recorded like this. Huh, interesting. Grab these real quick, and then I'll go back down there, because I feel like that's the intended point of progress. I was here just a minute ago. So let's press on. Huh? I think I saw a glimpse of V just a second ago. Okay, here we are. Dang it. There we go. Ah, shoot. Ah, that's tricky. Dang it, really? That's right, this guy's the enemy sucker. Ah. Well, that one's on me, clearly. He teleports. Oh, he almost nothing personnel kid me. There we are. There we go. Yeah, so close and yet so far. There we go. Ah, that guy's annoying. Didn't even give me more than a D rank for that battle. But I gave it everything I had. Alright, so that battle is done. Now we will proceed as we were. This is like a marathon gauntlet sort of thing? I could use more health, but I don't think I can buy that with red orbs, unfortunately.
I feel a demon nearby. Get in my way and I'll crush you.
What confidence. Ah, there you are. That's right, she was about to kill V before Nero showed up.
Gotta pay attention, sweetheart.
Spars, King. But you're nothing more than an empty shell with no power. You are as weak as your flesh, human.
Hey, we're tougher than we look. But there's only one way to find out.
I will enjoy this.
All right, we finally get to fight this thing.
You ought to make a good
Really? Shoot, I am about to die. Dang it, that was the wrong button. Ugh! Jeez, I really should have kept it. Really should have pressed the right button. Oh, punchline, okay.
This'll do just fine.
There we go. Ah, shoot. Yeah, that's, God, this boss is tricky. Just keep jumping around. I'm at the boss, so I might as well use all my 17 gold orbs. Alright, let's give this another shot. There we go.
Don't want to give up the ghost, do you?
Well, that's interesting. Not taking a chance on that one. Though I wonder if I'm supposed to at this point. Oh, she's healing, okay. Yeah, I guess I have to. Really? Ah. There we go. No! I tried to jump out of the way of that. I'm about to die again. No! How was I supposed to avoid that one? Alright. 2 gold orbs. Jeez. Christ. Ah, shoot. I am doing really badly here. Just get it over with.
How do you have so much power left?
Gold orbs. This game hands them out like candy, honestly. Well, she's done and dealt with.
You can come out now. I guess I owe you one. You should turn around. Your body's not gonna last much longer.
Dude's got a plan.
I cannot do. I must go. Damn it, V. Don't push yourself. You need some rest.
I must go to where yours is.
Why? Why the hell do
I
you
beg
have...
you? This is my last request.
Fine.
I don't know, Nero, that might be a bad idea.
Definitely
just a hunch.
Just there.
Yeah, that was a menacing look right there. And that is a B rank. B for gold orb.